add oil once oil gets heated up. Add cinnamon, cardamom and clove. Add onions and saute well. Saute until the color changes to golden brown. Once it's golden brown, add ginger garlic paste. Mix well until the raw smell goes away and then add chicken pieces. Now add red chili powder, turmeric powder, coriander powder, and required salt. Mix well and add tomato puree. Add required water. Allow the gravy to boil well. Instant chicken gravy is ready.